The head of the International Monetary Fund got a firm niet from Moscow as she visited, seeking support for the Eurozone's bailout fund. Christine Lagarde was told any Russian aid to the Eurozone would go via the IMF, not directly. While there, she warned Russia's economy is also vulnerable because of its reliance on oil and gas exports.
It's a time for realistic assumption, but also a time for action and a time for bold collective action. We could face a downward spiral of uncertainty, of financial instability, and a collapse of global demand. That really is the dark scenario. And it could happen.
Thanks to its wealth from commodities, Russia holds the world's third largest foreign reserves. It has so far only committed up to €7.25 billion to the Eurozone through the IMF.